For this exercise, what you're going to do is you're going to step into a split squat position or a lunge position. Alright, you then want to drive your knee forward as much as you can, keeping your heel on the ground. Alright, this back knee will stay just off the ground. We're then going to go into a calf raise. Get as high as you can, and then you're going to come back down, heel touches the ground. Alright, so calf raise, as high as you can, heel then back down to the ground. Cool. Go get after it.